Good morning, everybody. Today we have grade 1, unit 2, on the farm. Let's revise the name of the animals we have learned. What is it? A snake. What is it? It's a mouse. What is it? It's a bird. What is it? It's a cat. What is it? It's a dog. What is it, grade one? It's a cow. What is it? It's a sheep. What is it? It's a duck. What is it? It's a goat. What is it? It's a horse. What is it? It's a hen. Here we have the prepositions. Number one, where is the carrot? The carrot is on the chair. On. Where is the apple? It is in the box. In. Where is the pumpkin? It's under the chair. Under. On, in, and under. Now, listen and watch this video.
Where's the monkey?
Where is it? Where is it?
In the box. In the box. Where's the bird?
Where is it? Where is it?
On the tree. On the tree. Where's the snake?
Where is it? Where is it?
Under the rock. Under the rock. On, in, and under. Yeah. Where's the apple?
Where is it? Where is it?
In the box. In the box. Where's the carrot?
Where is it? Where is it?
On the chair. On the chair. Where's the pumpkin?
Where is it? Where is it?
Under the bench. Under the bench. On, in, and under. Great. Where's the book?
Where is it? Where is it?
On the desk. On the desk. Where's the pencil?
Where is it? Where is it?
In the box. In the box. Where's the ruler?
Where is it? Where is it?
Under the chair. Under the chair. On, in, and under. See you next time.
Now, my lovely students, listen to Old MacDonald's Farm song.
Had some
Open your class book, page 14. So this is Old MacDonald's farm. So this farmer is Old MacDonald. Where's Vicky, grade 1? Vicky is in the house. Well done. Where is the cat? The cat is on the barn. Where's Paul? Paul is on the donkey. Where's Biff? Biff is in the barn. So, can you see on the top here, we have all the animals are there. A hen, a dog, a rabbit, a duck, a cat, a donkey, a cow, a goat, a horse, and a sheep. Can you tell me how many hens does Old MacDonald has on his farm? Count with me. One. Do we have another one? No. So what do we do? We will write one in the box. Next. How many dogs does Old MacDonald has on his farm? Look at the farm and count how many dogs are there. We have here one, and here we have another one in the house. So we have two. Write number two in the box. So how many rabbits does Old MacDonald has, grade 1? Count and write it. Then, how many ducks are there? Count the ducks and write the number in the box. How many cats are there? Count the cats and write the number of the cats. How many donkeys does Old MacDonald has on his farm? Count the donkeys and write the number. How many cows does Old MacDonald has on his farm? Also count the number of cows, then write the number. How many goats does Old MacDonald has on his farm? Count all the goats in the farm, then write the number. How many horses does Old MacDonald has on his farm? And last one, how many sheep does Old MacDonald has on his farm? Write the numbers in the boxes next to each animal. Now, check your answers, grade 1. So, we have one hen, two dogs, 10 rabbits, 7 ducks, 1 cat, 3 donkeys, 5 cows, 9 goats, 4 horses, and 8 sheep. Now we will have more prepositions of places. Before we have in, on, and under. Now we will have one more. Look at the picture. Can you see the man? Where is he? Over the fence. Very good. So, over. What is it? Over. Again, say over. Over. Now look at the rabbit. Where is the rabbit? Around the tree. So around. Say with me. Around. Again. Around. Around. So to summarize, the preposition of place we have learned till now are 4. In, on, under, around. And now grade 1, open your class book, page 17. Listen to the lovely story about Lulu the duck. Focus on the prepositions over, under, and around. Open your skills book, page 10. Task number 4, match and write. You have here on the top of the page, over, under, around. Now look at the pictures. The first picture, can you see it? Where is the fox? The fox is under the barn. So the answer is under. Very good. Now look at the goat. The goat is walking around. Well done. And last picture, can you see the horse? The horse is jumping over. Last one is over. Thank you for being attention. Wish you all the best time. Goodbye.